Good evening, friends, macaroons, how are you doing, guys? Welcome to the Gaudron channel. I am your host. My username is Gaudron, but you can call me Gus. And it is Let's Play Tuesday, guys. I have been waiting for this one. Oh my gosh, I have been waiting for Journey. This game is absolutely gorgeous. I am more than likely gonna cry. And we are just gonna see if I do one playthrough and I've been happy with it. That's probably all it's gonna take. Or if I end up wanting to play again next week and possibly the week after, we will see what happens. I'm not making any promises except for the fact that I'm probably gonna cry. Macaroons, check your other shoes. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so ready for this. You're plugged in, will you? Oh, okay. Now, definitely do an English. Move. Look. Chime. Yeah, we are using a controller for this. Of course, it's weird. Yeah, no. Right stick. Chime. Ah. It's fine. We'll figure it out. All right. Butts. Oh, butts check. Thank you. What's up, Lizard Queen? All right, guys, let's dive right into this absolutely gorgeous game. I have already decided, just knowing, I've watched Geek Dad play this game two or three times. I already know it's absolutely gorgeous, and I've already decided what my sprite is going to be for my sprite board. It's going to be whatever symbol pops above my head when I speak. So we're going to find out what that's going to be probably right away. I hope you guys are ready for some heartfelt moments. I'm already about to cry. Ooh, good one. I like it. Let's just look how beautiful this is. Just wait, Mac. Just wait. Thank you. I really hope that there ends up being somebody else that just shows up and we play together. That's one of the beauties of this game. Yes, this is online. Or it should be. Sort of. Flight now, guys. Big noises. I need some scarf. I need to not waste it right away if I want to get up there. So a lot of this is just extremely atmospheric. Probably not going to be talking a whole lot until things get more past like this beginning area. There we go. Okay. Let's go see what we can find up here. Well, we want to get to the mountain where that beam is. I mean, obviously. I can't go there. That wind. Somebody else has been here. I mean, one of these is got a symbol on it. Thank you. Oh yeah, my scarf got longer. Yeah, talk at me, Mac. I'm not done exploring this area yet. You're gonna have to wait. Yes, the opening scene had very long scarves attached to the obelisk things, yes. Yeah, keep talking at me, Mac. Curious to know what you're thinking. I do assume they didn't complete the journey. It's a thought. Guess you go uppy. Yeah, the art style is pretty great. Music really sets a lot of tone, too. I see somebody. Did you see that? No, I don't think I saw him slaying any lost ember. Oh, there was a... there was a silhouette at the end of the door that I just came through. I don't know if it was another player or if it was just a thing. just like singing. Oh yeah, I'm a good flyer. Ooh, like a huge... Yeah. No, I get it. This game will have that effect on you. Oh, there's somebody else over there. You see him? That's somebody else. I don't know if we're gonna end up hanging out or not, but well. Just gonna wait and see what happens. Look at that. I know, isn't it? I got a friend, guys. I am so happy that this happened. See why I was so eager to play this game. I'm waiting for my chance to do it. I think I see a scarf place. Yeah. Well, as much as I want to hang out with my friend, I see two places to grow my scarf and I kind of want them. Look at him, he's going across the bridge. How beautiful is that? saw another one on this side. There it is. There was a place I wanted to explore. I don't know if it's just in a dead cave or what, but I want to find it. Just look how massive this is. There's so much to explore. Yeah, a literal sandbox. I think this is all going to be out of bounds, isn't it? Or is it? Ah, yeah, there's the invisible wall. Okay. Alright, I think it is time for me to cross that bridge. Yeah, managed very nicely. There we go, my scarf is full. Hey, Dubs, lurk on. Welcome to the beauty that is Journey. Hey, buds. Yep, I was waiting for somebody to say something. Thank you. Is it our same friend? No, it's just somebody else. Oh, we have a good friend now. Look at this. There's somebody who's played a lot, a number of times. No, I think there's somebody that's played a lot. And I think because of that, he could tell that I'm new. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, it looks like it. Like being friends recharges scars. I was... Yeah, it's pretty cool. He brought me to this. They got me an achievement just by bringing me to this. But look, I have some on my chest now. I'm gonna cry. And I'm not even at the part that usually makes me cry yet. I don't even know where we need to go right now. I'm just really happy with my friend. This is the opposite of the Unholy Narf. Yeah, it's definitely a way to get you some diabetes. I see some flappy fabric over here. Up there. Yeah, the fabric dragons are really cool. Yeah, already did that, buddy. Now what? Oh, what? Is the symbol on my chest my sprite? Yes. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, nice. We're friends. I'm trying to give him every opportunity to, like, lead me, but he wants me to lead, which is adorable. Okay, we've already been here. It'd be an amazing coordinate. Oh, dang, yeah. Lurk, welcome back, Dubs. Welcome to Gus Makes a Friend. It's I believe it's End Lurk. Lurkant. Wow. Non-lurkage. There's a real one? Yeah, I believe it's End Lurk. Maybe that might have been on the Chainer channel. Thank you. yay, it's a scarf extender. I'm expressing my excitement. Out of town for work, got your phone. Oh, typing on the phone is hard. I love this person. I don't know who they are, where they are, if they're in the US, if they're in Europe, Asia. They could be anywhere, and they could be anyone. And we've connected. We're friends. I might have to make my sprite both of our symbols. Oh no. Lurked in stupid hotel Wi-Fi. Yes. He made sure I saw this. I was gonna miss it. There I am. I'm still here. You can't get rid of me. Yep, we both get it. Look at that. There's somebody else down there. I saw a speech bubble. See him? Did you see it? There's a bubble down there. There's somebody. It might be our friend from earlier. Yeah, I'm already getting teary-eyed. Just having a friend is it makes this game so much more, because all you have to communicate is movement and your chiming. Every time one of us goes serving down, dude, yes, I approve. Maybe it wasn't the other player, maybe it was just those guys talking. Yeah. Weren't expecting us to go flying off into the sunset, were you? I go frozen pizza, ham, turkey, and bread. I have to. Dude, save the pizza from when you're absolutely jonesing for it. Crazy! Well then don't put it as an option if you don't want to do it. Nope, can't. I missed it. Sorry. Trapped. Dragon Fire things, like things from Ori. I haven't played any of the Ori games. Sword Art Online. Yeah, I'm a little flying cloak, basically. That's like exactly what I am. Oh no, I missed. What you doing up there, friend? Chummy's taking on extra nuances. I know, I didn't make it. See you. Keep talking so I know where you are, buddy. Look at this. Thank you. It was spectacular, wasn't it? Let's look at the OST for it, Dubs. Oh, I know. Like I said, Little Queen, that's exactly why I've been wanting to play this. It is just such an incredibly beautiful game. First thing, I thought he was gone. I was like, oh, my friend. Coffee? Yeah, it comes back for every time. That's about right. But look how long my scarf is, guys. Watch out for doors. Yeah. Yeah, it is. It does. It feels so much like underwater. Butt's almost underwater. Well, get out of the tub, Butt Spot. Show me, buddy. What is it? It really does feel underwater, doesn't it? Go Uppy. No more Uppy. I knew something was gonna happen. I knew it was coming, but it got me. Do you think I expressed my panic very well? Felix gone! Oh no, Max, I'm sorry. fun feelings gone. Literally sat bolt upright. Oh, Mac, I'm sorry. It looks like there's more of them. Oh, Mac, don't be scared. Guys, welcome in to Journey. And I have found a friend. Anybody who's here from Snipes' stream, hi, I am Gaudrin. You can call me Gus. And this is my blind playthrough of Journey, and I have just been spotted. Just bad. This is very bad. Oh my gosh. Snipes, what were you up to, buddy? Also, I know you gotta do the post-stream stuff, but hope everything is good. Hope your stream went well. Whew. That was a very tense section of this game. I love that visual. It's to Sniper. Bishop DMC2, nice! Oh, I would do it, but not really using my mouse right now, sorry. Pick from Dreams? Oh, nice! Yeah, do it. No, that's, it would be correct. I think I have it set to only mods to do it, Mac, so sorry. Doing really well. I've already been brought to tears, or near tears, a couple of times on this game. But I knew it was gonna happen. This is my random friend that I met in like the third area, I think it was. No idea who they are, where they're from, but we have bonded. Just waiting for them to come back. There they are! My friend! Look how beautiful this place is. It's a blind playthrough. I've watched Geek Dad Man play through this a couple of times, but it's been a fair few years. so it's been a long time since I've seen it, and it is my first time playing it myself, yes. No, I already know I'm gonna cry at the end. I already know it. I have been prepared for it, but I've been so ready to play through Journey on my own. And depending, I might play again next week, or I may just say, you know what, this was perfect and I'm good. I just got some new treats in. I have got more coming on Thursday, but thank you very much, Stewie, for the treat. What I have is a whole bunch of these little Japanese rock candies. I bought like a 40 pack of them in a bunch of different flavors, so these will at least hold me until I get I get a Korean snack box and I believe a UK snack box coming. Oh god, yesterday's horror was that was just terrible. No, these I've had before. They're just these little crystals of rock candy in different flavors. They're good. Our friend was just right up in our business. I loved it. Box of teeth. Gussie, go. Significant uppie! I'm king in here. Alright, so we want to go uppy. We need more uppy. Made it. Okay. Let's grab this one. God, this is beautiful. Jellyfish! Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. I told you, this game is a treasure. And I will say, having both watched and now played it, and not even being done with it yet, that just watching is an amazing experience, but it is not the only experience. Thank you. gave me a feeling like I had chug. Yeah. Yes, absolutely. But no, he's been really good about helping me find stuff. It's really cool. Yeah, they've done so much. With, like you said, just animated ribbon. Where's our friend? Where's the shark? Oh, there he is. I'm here. I'm part of the art. But did you see that? When we get back to the, look at this. There's two of us. There's two of us on the mural. It's a big one. Me and Ural. Wow. Alright, let's go for that center beam, baby. I think it might be time to say goodbye. I do. I think it's about time that we say goodbye to our friend. Maybe not yet. Oh yeah, Fox Magoo would be happy. There's snow. Share the loves. There's so much love. Well, they're not friends. king up here. Okay, so I'm getting these very faint rumbles from my controller right now, which is pretty cool. Yeah, there's more of these things. Scary sound. You take the high road, and I'll take the low road, and then I'll just jump all the way up. Well, that's really pretty. Dark it is. Show me. Two people knew Morse code. Oh, theoretically, yeah. I see him up there. I can't jump, guys. I can't jump anymore. Oh wait, there it goes. Okay. But I've run out of my ribbon really quick. Yeah, my scarf's frozen. There we go. I am the snowman. No, my feet is frozen. No, bad popsicle. I think we're getting close to where we end up alone. Thank you. I think this is his way of telling me goodbye. Oh, shit. Did you see that? Yeah, he's gone. We are on our own now, guys. Yeah. You guys are gonna make me cry. Stop it. And my voice is weaker. You guys see what happened? My ribbon, my scarf. You can still hear my chime, but we can't see it anymore. GG. Told you I'd cry. Oh my god. Matt, go to bed. Yeah. I told you, I'm absolutely amazing. I don't think I feel the need to play it again next week. I think that was perfect. I really do. Yeah, props to friend. This game really is just so much more full. I wouldn't say better, it's just more full when you make a friend. You can play it alone, but having someone else to literally go on the journey with you is just, wow. Yeah, I will be putting both symbols on the board. The guy that we met back in the second area, we didn't really connect. We played a little bit, but it was the other guy. I will be putting that symbol up on the board too. Oh, it is so poignant that, you know, you still end up alone. Good night, Matt. Get some sleep, my friend. Dream of long ribbons. Hey, Raving Madness. Hey, thank you so much for hanging in, and thank you for the lurk. Lurks are always fun. Sweet Rolls was our friend. Our friend's name was Sweet Rolls. I love it. I absolutely love it. Oh, but no, thank you so much for hanging out. Yeah, it is so sad. It's bittersweet. It really is. It is absolutely amazing. This game is just such a masterpiece that I really don't feel the need to play it again, not on stream. Oh, yeah. The others will feel different. And like I'd said before, I've watched my friend Geek Dad Man play this a few times. It hits a lot harder when you're playing it yourself. For start and stand up. Ugh. Oh man. So while we're doing this, guys, the yeah, some things are already different. Yeah. Yeah, different symbol. Yeah. No, I was aware of that. Thank you so much, Raving Madness. So yeah, guys, that is gonna be it for me for today. Next week, I will be playing Undertale. I'm gonna be starting my True Pacifist run. I did the Neutral and the Genocide runs back in 2018, early 2019. So I'm finally gonna be getting my true ending, which I have seen. Once I get to the ending of that, I'm gonna cry again because that's what you do. But we get to find somebody to raid this evening. Oh god, we gotta raid T. I gotta go cry in his chat. Okay, guys, we're gonna raid. Yeah, I did know about real players because I'd seen Geek Dad Man actually make a real connection with somebody too. Oh god, that just hits so well. But yeah, so we're gonna go raid my buddy, the T Monster. For those of you who don't know, T and I are buddies IRL. He is the magnificent creature who wrote Twitch for Dummies, Discord for Dummies, Podcasting for Dummies, not to mention some really amazing science fiction and fantasy novels. And steampunk novels with his wife Pip Valentine. He is playing Destiny today, and we are gonna go and just ruin his day. So, guys, tomorrow is Among Us night, so I'll be starting around 8 p.m. Central Time, about an hour and a half from now tomorrow. Until I do see you again, guys, please, please be kind to everybody around you. Be kind to yourself, you deserve it. And I love you. Thank you so much for going on this journey with me. Have a great night, guys.